produced a spectacular finish to win the Whitton Stakes. Her and Rotator came from a mile back, and Embarrassment just prevailed. Brenton Abdullah for James Cummings. Embarrassment had the run of the race in the highway. Tom Marquand, trained by Barbara Joseph and Paul Jones. The fourth race and Vega Days dominated on the speed. Tim Clark for Anthony Cummings. Jundberg certainly had his chance today. Thy Kingdom Come box seated to take out the fifth. James McDonald for John Thompson. The highlight, the Expressway Stakes at Aliso. What a class act this mare is. She switched off beautifully towards the rear. She just let a cruise around the field coming into the straight, and she blew them away virtually untouched. James Cummings, Blake Shin. Seaway resumed as a gelding to take out the seventh, given a positive ride by James McDonald, was right on the back of the speed. That was a riding treble there for James. Cyber Intervention, probably the ride of the day, so for Tim Clark, who's in a very tricky spot on the turn, but he found all the gaps. Cyber Intervention ran for Joe Ryder, and the last of the day, all too well, winning again with Bobby Dolan. He's had a good record of winning the last races, Robbie, and a very valuable claim for 2 kilos. Just standing by for correct weight now. The last, that won't be too far away. Racing next Saturday,